On February 2nd, 1776, King George prepared for all-out war in the colonies by land and sea, conferring exclusive command of naval operations in North America to Admiral Richard Howe.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.